In the wake of the devastating bomb blasts at the Boston Marathon on Monday that killed three people and wounded more than 150, the head of the Russian Athletics Federation promised to overhaul security measures at August's World Athletics Championships in Moscow. Russian athletics chief Valentin Balakhnishev said the security had always meant to be very tight, but security arrangements for the events outside the stadium, including the marathon and walking race, will need a major rethink. He said the events in Boston demonstrated that not all zones are under control, not all zones are secure. This sad event should completely change the approach of security services to providing security. On Tuesday, organisers of the London Marathon confirmed the event will go ahead as planned, as will the World Athletics Championships, which take place in Moscow starting August the 10th, an event widely seen as a dress rehearsal for the 2014 Winter Games in the Black Sea resort of Sochi.